first food truck in Portland has opened up shop after months of anticipation. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Love Cupcakes, near the corner of Center and Commercial Street, is the first business to file for a food truck license, even though applications have been available for 2 weeks now. News 8's Aly Myles is live tonight in Portland with more. Aly.
Yeah, good evening, Tracy. Here it is, Portland's first and currently only food truck in the city. Now, the city passed the proposal to allow food trucks into the city back in mid-July. So why haven't more entrepreneurs allowed or wanted to be the next go-to food stop? Some businesses are saying it's just because the regulations are just too strict.
Chocolate. You want whipped cream and both?
Sure.
It's the trend taking over weddings and parties.
Cupcakes. Who doesn't love cupcakes?
Cupcake shops have been popping up nationwide.
I liked eating at food trucks in New York and other places, so I'm excited that it comes to Portland.
But food trucks in Portland? This one's a first.
Husband did not allow pink in the house.
Anna Turcotte is one of three owners for Love Cupcakes.
I just scored such a cool spot.
We originally built the truck last year and we're hoping to be in Portland. We built the truck before we realized legally we couldn't be in Portland.
City officials say no one else has filed for a food truck license in the city yet. Businesses have complained that the regulations of where and when they can sell their food are too strict.
You know, the spots the city has provided or allowed people to be on seem pretty reasonable to me. Because you have to be 65 feet away from a restaurant anyways to operate. And, you know, you couldn't be right in the Old Port anyways because there's restaurants everywhere.
Bam Bam Bakery is less than one block away from the trailer.
Like food trucks.
Owner Bevan McNulty says she's happy about the food trucks, but doesn't feel like her business is threatened.
There is definitely something to be said to be coming into a space where you can have a meeting or hang out. But if you're looking for something on the go, a food truck is a great option.
Thank you.
Turcotte says Love Cupcakes is just happy it's finally in town.
So we're going to try and be here all winter.
Thank you so much.
You're probably going to freeze, but we'll figure it out.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Now, city officials do expect more people to start filing those applications soon. Those applications have been available for about 2 weeks. And one city official says she believes there's been a delay because of the amount of time and investment it takes to start up a new business. She says that they just don't happen overnight. Reporting live in Portland, Aly Myles, News 8.